Well, hello and welcome everyone to the Sabbath sing-along for Friday night. It's great to have you with us, and we're here with the Covenant Quartet. And I think you've met them before. We have Rick and Pete and John and myself, Kevin Petrie. And we're just glad that you've joined us in our living room here in Currumbong. And we are just going to invite you to sing with us as we enjoy a couple of our favourites. Please send in your favourites. We'd love to hear what you'd love to sing. A couple of weeks ago, we were with a church group and we were talking about the song Sitting at the Feet of Jesus. And two or three of us all mentioned that that was the first song we learnt to play on whatever instrument we learnt. For me, it was the trumpet, and for someone else, it was the piano. So we're not singing to you, we're singing with you. So join us as we sing together, Sitting at the Feet of Jesus. We'll sing in D.
D.
For those of you with your instrument, we're playing D. Let's sing.
Sitting at the feet of Jesus. Oh, what words I hear Him say. Happy place so near, so great. Find me there each day. Sitting at the feet of Jesus, I would look upon the past. For His love has been so great.
Just there.
my righteousness. He is all my righteousness.
Some songs you just don't get sick of.
Yes,
it's always a classic.
That's one of them.
Always a classic.
Bless.
Okay.
Assurance.
Yeah, let's do it.
Blessed assurance.
Blessed assurance.
Back will know that one.
I need to. Do we tell them who we are?
Yep. Yeah.
Oh.
Hi, Mum.
So, officially, the four of us are what we call the Covenant Quartet. I mean, these guys started years ago, 10 years ago.
Yeah.
And I just joined in 2 or 3 years ago. And they put up with me.
We actually lost the tenor and we became Covenant Trio.
Yeah.
And then we came back to...
Quartet.
Yeah.
Quartet, so yeah.
It's great.
All right, so join us. You guys know Blessed Assurance.
Yep.
I'm sure you do. So join us and sing. For those of you with your instruments, we are doing it in B flat. So get your guitars, get your whatever you've got there all together.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. Heir of salvation, purchase of God, born of His Spirit, washed in His blood. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Saviour all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Saviour.
Perfect submission, perfect delight, visions of rapture now burst on my sight. Angels descending ring from above, echoes of mercy, whispers of love.
This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Perfect submission, all is at rest. I in my Savior am happy and blessed, watching and waiting, looking above, filled with His goodness, washed in His love. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long.
That's a great song. It's been around a long time. Johnny, we've got some people listening.
Yeah, I'm watching the responses. Facebook light up and people talking about where they're from.
Yeah.
We've got people from Fiji. Welcome to Fiji, New Jersey.
Wow.
We've got people saying hi from Mildura. Gwen says hello, our local Gwen.
From Currumbong.
Hi, yes.
Yeah.
Kevin Petrie is one of the most travelled singer presenters on Sabbath Sunday.
Oh, yeah.
So that's for you, buddy. Watching from Vanuatu.
Philippines.
Yeah. So thanks for joining us. It's so good to be joining you on this Sabbath sing-along.
And
yeah,
a special hello to those people I met a few weeks ago in Serbia. Teachers from all around the Trans-European Division. Great to meet you guys. And also the folk from Maui in Hawaii.
Yeah.
We were in the middle of the year and met you all. Great to have you guys join us.
How are they going after that?
Still a lot of recovery to do.
Yeah. So if they're watching, Kevin, hopefully some of these songs will bring some peace and comfort. And this song we're going to sing now, it's a song that I think most of us know. Softly and tenderly, Jesus is calling.
Softly and tenderly, Jesus is calling for you and for me. And for
song, Come
Beautiful.
Home.
Beautiful.
Come home.
Actually, I was just on the topic of Maui, because you got to, you know, when you visit a place, you talk about the place you visit. There's a mountain, you know, 90 minutes drive from where my daughter Dana lives, Haleakala, about 10,000 feet, just over 10,000 feet. And we went up there one evening just to watch the sunset, and a lot of other people were up there too. And the cloud cover was about 7,000 or 8,000 feet, and you look down and this amazing sunset just reflected off the cloud level. Just reminds you of the awesome wonder of God's creative power.
Yeah.
And you know the song?
Click on some words.
All heaven declares.
No, down. Sorry, we've got some help finding some lyrics. Some words, yeah.
Finding song words for us. Actually, John's daughters. We should introduce them.
We'll do it later.
Sunsets around here.
It has been recent times.
So for those on the in the other hemisphere, we're just moving from winter into summer. Spring. With we've got some spring in between, but it feels like
getting
summer.
Warm.
It's getting warm,
especially in this room.
It's
it's good. Hey, can I just jump in and say a huge hello to and from Sandra? Sorry if you tune in tonight and she's not with you. She is preparing herself for South Queensland Cap, is that correct?
Sing along tomorrow night.
Yep.
So Sandra, thank you again for inviting us to be part of this, and we miss you. And this is second time we've done this without you, so we can't keep making a habit of it. We need to see you soon. Sandra just commented that the first time she heard that previous song was by your two daughters. Nice to hear it by their dad, she commented. The girls would be proud of the two of you.
Dana and Annalise.
We'll see.
You'll get some comments.
So hey to all those getting ready to go to South Queensland Camp, all our Queensland family. And thank you for sending in your hellos from all over the world, Thailand, Sweden, Oregon. Wow, this is certainly a global event. We also are taking note of some of the requests as well, so feel free to share some. We will take some later on, but it's so good sharing this with you. Should we do
Gentle Shepherd?
We'll do Gentle Shepherd for you now.
A flat for those of you with your instruments.
Gentle Shepherd, come and lead us, for we need you to help us find our gentle Shepherd, come and feed us, for we need your strength from day to day. There's no another day. Gentle Shepherd, come and lead us, for we need you to help us find our way. There's no other we can turn to, who can help us face another day. Gentle Shepherd, come and lead us, for we need you to help us find our way.
Something beautiful.
Something beautiful.
I think it was at a junior camp or something back in the 70s, 60s.
A class that I was teaching at Avondale this week, it's about philosophy of Christian education. And one of the things we discussed was God's specialty. You know, the thing he loves doing most is taking chaos and turning it into beauty.
Yeah.
Which is our lives.
Yeah, and that song is all about that.
It's beautiful. How about we do a classic, another one of the old classic hymn ones. What about The Blood Will Never Lose?
Yeah.
Its Power? What would you do that in?
Will
Andre, I think it is. What key, Jeff? We'll find the key.
We'll go.
We'll be there somewhere.
G? G. It's up on the screen.
Side by side with Steve.
Yeah.
What do you want to do with that in, Kim?
Either C or D.
Say a huge hello to our wives while we're here. I think they're watching us. We are doing something productive tonight.
Hey, Christine.
Go D.
Do D.
Side by side we stand, awaiting God's command, worshipping the Saviour King, living by His grace and moving on in faith. Himself will see us through. Meet me in heaven, we'll join hands together. Meet me by the Saviour's side. I'll meet you in heaven, we'll sing songs together. Brothers and sisters, I'll be there.
You do it, soldiers all of you.
Soldiers all are we, to go where Jesus leads. We'll fight in faith and we will overcome. Heaven is our goal and saving every soul. Pray that we all will be.
Meet me in heaven, we'll join hands together. Meet me by the Saviour's side. I'll meet you in heaven, we'll join songs together. Brothers and sisters, I'll be there.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, we all will be there.
It's a great
nice.
Great name, isn't
it, song? So sometimes people ask who kind of leads out of the four of us with the covenant quartet. So it's actually John who tends to take the lead. And the reason is he's the youngest. Yep. We want to make him feel good, so...
That's exactly what it is. It's respect for...
The youngsters.
For the youngsters. The youngsters. Yeah. It's flipping it a little bit. No, these guys are amazing. Every one of us sort of play a key role in what we do and how we do it. We've got... Everyone plays an instrument of some sort here, and as you can see. But it's just a real honour sort of to spend time with each other and sing songs together.
And John, what I find fun is most people will say, well... Hang on, he sings bass, but he's singing that part. We'll swap parts around.
Yeah.
Mostly we know we're doing it.
Yes, mostly.
Mostly.
And sometimes we'll swap parts during songs and we'll flatten keys. But that's
yeah. So. But traditionally, we are actually sitting in our order. Rick is our bass, I'm baritone.
Our age order.
Age order.
John's lead.
Age order. Age order. Oldest to youngest.
Oh, sort of doesn't.
You wish.
Okay.
Here's our first
Let's... Can I have a look at some requests?
So yeah, I've got my two daughters on. They're working hard. Can we the other one too? They're working hard to sort of get some songs together.
Oh, look at that.
Okay, there's a few songs there that we kind of know, and a few songs that we could do. I think we do "My Jesus, I Love Thee." We'll do that one next.
Yep.
By the way, I've had a request to see my daughters, so I might put them on the screen later on. There's a few people wondering. Thank you to all those people sending messages on Facebook. And thank you to those friends of mine who are sending messages on my phone. Because you're stopping me from seeing the Facebook messages. So anyway, big shout out to a few of you.
And the noise at the start, the very start, was John forgetting to put his phone on
silent. I turned the phone on silent, but when I turned on the... Yeah, it wasn't on silent.
My Jesus,
my bad.
I love thee.
The youngest one too, by the way. So.
We'll go D.
What do we do?
Oh, we'll just sing our harmony together.
Yeah. Harmony.
My Jesus, I love thee. I know thou art mine. For thee, Savior art thou, if there
pause while we get ready for the next verse. We had an opportunity to sing at someone's funeral recently, and just as we were singing that song, that part, that yeah. So those who were at the funeral, and for our sister who went to rest, this is our blessed hope that one day we will see her again in glory.
Yes.
We believe it strongly. We have this hope, and that's what we live for that day. So for all the family that is coping with the loss and the grief of Sister Yvonne, we will see him one day very soon and sing this song together with him. Let's sing this part in Max's Award.
In mansions of glory and endless delight, I'll ever adore thee in heaven so bright. I'll sing with the glittering crown on my brow. If ever I love thee, my Jesus,
And if you heard a fifth part that sounded like a dog barking,
yeah,
it wasn't. No, it was a dog.
That's your daughter's dog.
That's your dog.
And for those of you who know Dana, that's Dana's dog that we're looking after.
Yeah,
who escaped from the room where he was being shut. Yeah. So Dana, if you're watching, your dog is alive and well.
Come and get him. Yeah. All right.
We're sending him over on the next one.
What about
flight?
Something a little bit more contemporary, more recent?
We'll do another.
What about that still is a beautiful song?
I will be still.
And you are God. Is that normal to sing?
Work this one in.
Yeah, see, I think it's better.
See ya.
Father, you are king over the blood. I will be still and know you are God.
Do that again, when the ocean.
When the oceans rise and thunders roll,
we can hear.
I will soar with you above the storm. Father, you are King over the flood. I will be still and know you are God. I will be still and know you are God.
Yeah.
Love it. That's a great song.
I could almost hear you singing through the phone. Could you hear them singing from the loud room? Because that's, you know, Sandra encourages us to do that every week. It's nice to not be sung at, but to sing with. So please make a joyful noise in your car, in your lounge room, wherever you might find yourself. Hey, thanks for the messages coming through, Bible promises coming through.
Are there any Bible promises you can read out there?
This one says, the Bible says everything that has breath, praise the Lord. Yeah. That dog seems to be happy. so you hear it barking in the background. He is praising the Lord for sure.
We'll take it.
People wishing us happy
Very
Sabbath.
Biblical.
Yeah, there's a few people. That dog was not in tune, Robert says.
Yeah.
We'll work on him. We'll work on him.
What can you do? People love it.
Yeah, there's a few people on here saying hello to each other. Sri Lanka. Hi, Sri Lanka.
Hey.
Someone's currently at Big Camp watching us on YouTube. South Africa says hello as well, Cape Town. And I think I saw Philippines coming through too.
Yeah,
great. So fantastic, guys. Thanks for joining us. We're going to break a little bit for now. And Suva, hi Suva. And we're going to do a spiritual, just for a little bit of fun. So we're going to do an a cappella. We tend to love doing this. We did this last time we were here, so people have asked us to. So we're going to do Swing Down Chariot. And hopefully it goes well. Normally we sing this with a backing, so we're going to give this a shot. But yeah, I grew up singing this kind of style of music, listening to people like Reunion and Heritage and Gaither and Pink's Heralds and Endless Praise. And what were some of the other male groups back in the day when you guys...
The Heralds would be...
Heralds, yeah. So big influence for us, this type of song. And so we'll get the key. And thank you for the request coming in. We are writing them down. We're going to have a look at them in a second and see which ones we recognise and see if we can choose them.
All right, here we go.
All right, here we go.
Swing, Lord.
Swing,
Lord. Sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me. Carry me home. Swing low,
swing low,
sweet chariot, coming for to carry me. Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride. Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Come and easy, I've got a home on the other side. Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride. Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Come and easy, I've got a home on the other side. Swing a, swing a, swing a. 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 Swing a, swing a, swing a.
Well, Ezekiel looked out in the middle of the field. He saw an angel working on the chariot of wheels. He wasn't so particular about the working on the wheels. He just wanted to see how the chariot feels. Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride. Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Calm and easy, oh, I've got a home on the other side. Swing a 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 swing a.
Well, Ezekiel looked out as he jumped on board. He felt that chariot bumping on down the road. He wasn't so particular about he bumping on the road. He just wanted to see how the chariot feels. Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride. Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, calm and easy. I've got a home on the other side.
We'll finish there,
aren't we? Yeah. Sorry, folks, you didn't have my phone turned off.
So that's two, I have now. Two strikes. All good. Hope you enjoyed that, everyone.
So we've got some requests. What have we got there?
Maybe I'd rather have Jesus.
Do you guys
I just keep trusting my Lord.
What do you care?
Can we bring that up on the? Give her a second to bring it up.
What's it in?
Thank you for that, Lois. That is more like it. Quartet material.
Thank you.
Sandra says, "Funny Rick."
What?
Sandra just commented on. Thank you, Leona. Leona wants us to sing through, but we might struggle without the backing track, but I appreciate that.
You know the words?
we have another one.
I just keep trusting my Lord as I walk along. I just keep trusting my Lord as he gives a song. Though the storm clouds darken the sky or the heavenly train, I just keep trusting my Lord, he will never fail.
He's a faithful friend.
He's a faithful friend. Such a faithful friend. I can count on him to the very end. Though the storm clouds darken the sky or the heavenly trail, I just keep trusting my Lord, he will never.
That just happens to be her
favourite.
Oh, no wonder.
Right.
All right, what other favourites do you have here?
We've got the girls' got some hall coming.
Faithful girls at the back there. I don't know that one. And I don't know that one.
I'd rather have Jesus
one? I'd rather have Jesus. I know that one.
Have we got...
You should have that one.
Give for a second. Watching from Windy Wellington.
Oh.
Wow, someone says that song we just sang has been on their mind all week.
Oh, Desiree, that's good.
That's cool. Thank you for the compliments. Gwen just wants to ask, know if all the phones are off now.
Yes.
Everyone's got their phones off.
Yeah.
Thanks, Gwen. We're on to it now.
Finding the words for this to make sure we didn't know. I don't know what for it.
I'd rather have Jesus.
That's strange.
Keep that talking.
We'll have to look this one up on the internet.
We'll do an internet one.
So while we're looking that up on the internet, what other favourites you've got there?
In the Sweet By and By?
In the Sweet By and By. Let's do that one while you guys find
I've got my phone off, so I can't patch. I'll keep going to patch. Hi, do you want to do... In the sweep with a little bit of...
Yeah, give it a bit of
guitar.
Sweep on by. This is your Rick ones.
Oh, there it is, D. There's a land. But we've got to get this one down, Kev.
There's a land that is fairer than day, and by faith we can see it afar. Oh, the Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there, in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore, in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore, to our bountiful Father above. We will offer our tribute of praise for the glory gift of his love, and the blessings that hallow our days, in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore, in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore. We shall sing on that beautiful shore the melodious songs of the blessed. But our spirit shall sorrow no more, not a sigh for the blessing of bread. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore, in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore. We shall meet on that beautiful shore.
Nice.
Did you find the words?
Yes.
I'd rather have you.
Yeah. All right, I'd rather have Jesus. Thank you for that request. We love this one.
Can we sit that?
Maybe sit that there, yeah.
Yeah. What key, Kev?
Key, your key, Kev.
Thank you much.
That's too low.
Here we go.
Sing with us, huh?
Sing with us.
I'd rather have Jesus than silver or gold. I'd rather be his than have riches untold. I'd rather have Jesus than how is all land. I'd rather be led by his nail-pierced hand than to be the king of the vast domain, or be held in sin's dread sway. World affords today.
Jesus, then worldly applause. I'd rather be faithful to his dear cause. I'd rather have Jesus than worldwide fame. Yes, I'd rather be true to his holy name
than to be the king of a vast domain and be held in sin's dread sway. I'd rather have Jesus than anything this world.
Request you to sing it in Spanish. Do you mind if I break out the
oh,
Spanish?
Oh, no.
Prefiero a mi Cristo que el vano robe. Prefiero su gracia a riqueza sin fin. A casa si tierra. Prefiero a él, será de mi alma fuerte para la vida. Then to be king.
Then to be the king of the vast domain, or be held in sin. I'd rather have Jesus than anything this world affords today.
Nice. Well done, John.
Sorry, they happy Sabbath from Colombia. Mary said, prefiero mi Cristo, es uno de mis himnos favoritos. Muchas gracias. Which had case? To do it for you. There's the guy on the piano, he's terrible. No. It says, my favorite,
I already knew that.
My favorite hymn. Thank you so much. So, Mary, thank you for that. That's fantastic.
I'm gonna sing.
We had some Spanish a few weeks ago from Brisbane.
Song.
Thank you.
How about a kid's song?
How about a kid's song?
Requested I'm going to sing.
Okay.
Sing. Can we know that?
Yeah, we do. Sing. Like the medley.
What key are you going in?
Yeah. Right, so this is a song I used to do a lot
too high, kid?
At Avondale School. So if anyone from Avondale School primary is watching, or Macquarie College or Central Coast or any of the primary schools, or MacArthur, hi MacArthur, Paul Macquarie, all the schools I've had a chance to say hello to recently, Narromine. Kids, if you're in the room, help us sing this song, help us get through it. I'm going to sing. Let's see if we remember it. Let's see if it's been a little bit, so.
I'm going to shout. Praise the Lord. When those gates are open wide, I'm going to sing at Jesus' side. I'm going to sing, I'm going to shout, praise the Lord.
Which one? Swing one.
Swing low, sweet chariot.
Have action.
Coming for to carry me home.
Are you helping me?
Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home.
When the saints.
Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, Lord, I want to be in that number. When the saints go marching in.
This train is bound for glory.
This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, get on board and I'll tell you a story. This train is bound for glory.
I'm gonna sing, here we go.
I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. I'm gonna shout, shout, shout. I'm gonna sing, I'm gonna shout. Praise the Lord. When those gates are open wide, I'm gonna see that Jesus sign. I'm gonna sing, I'm gonna shout. Praise the Lord.
There we go. We snuck it in before bedtime, I think. I don't know if they were awake or not, so hopefully you were singing along.
For years. We actually should have got your daughters
to sing and do the actions.
Yeah, do all the actions.
They would have been horrified if we asked them to do it. They're on a job. Can you see they're doing their job?
Okay, they're doing their job.
Faithfully putting the sour and kiss up and
get a picture of
pretending
that.
Not to hear.
Do you have a picture of
Lucy drinking?
Not well. I don't remember it well enough to do Does Jesus Care the Old Rugged Cross? The Old Rugged Cross.
Yeah.
I don't need music for.
Many of the words.
Can you guys find the words for the Old Rugged Cross?
What a great song that would be, hasn't it?
Yes.
Second or third most favourite song in Christendom, I think,
really?
If I remember. Rock of Ages, I think, comes top. The Old Rugged Cross comes close.
It would be close, yeah. It would be close.
So we'll, for those of you with instruments, we're going to go in the key of G. Whether we'll stay there or not, we'll see.
Might move. On a hill,
so I'll chill.
You
want to
do
a little
solo, maybe?
Pete,
that's
that one.
Yes,
that one.
Next time
you want to say Pete's been nominated to do a solo here. On a hill far away, stood an old the emblem of suffering and shame, and I love that old cross where the dearest and best for the world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
Let's do a key change.
So I'll chair. Can we go down a bit? You went up too high? No? Down, up, up.
Waiting for the words.
Oh, that old rugged cross, so despised by the world, has a wondrous attraction for me. For the dear Lamb of God left his glory above to bear it to die Calvary. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
Kevin.
All unison.
Unison.
In that old rugged cross, stained with blood so divine,
suffered and died to pardon and sanctify me. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
Great favourite.
Myanmar. You had a request, John.
Yeah, a few of them came in.
Does Jesus Care?
Do you know the Does Jesus Care song?
That's a hymn.
Now, if we can do that song, it's been requested a few times from a few people that have said they've gone through a lot lately. They've gone through a lot of pain and grief. If we didn't know that, I was going to go to He Will Carry You. But if you do know it, it'd be nice.
Does Jesus Care?
Yeah. Someone mentioned they lost a child in a car accident, and so they requested that song. Someone else has lost a child at birth, so there's a few people that are hurting tonight.
Yeah,
that would love to hear this song. So
well, this will be off the cuff, and we'll give it a go.
Yeah,
and I know the folk out there will sing along with us.
And you know what? Like
that's how it is.
Thank you for sharing that with us. Yeah. It's something that connects us all. That's pain and grief, and we all experience it at some point or in some form. And you know, there's nothing better than just to sing that song through and to make sure that we can express the pain that we're going through to our Jesus, because he's there, he cares, and he promises to be by our side. So you guys take the lead on this, because I don't know it very well.
Did you?
But Rick, if you can take it,
I'll do
it. But yeah, but sing with us and sing over each other.
The new part to
it. Yep.
We'll start. Okay.
Does Jesus care when my heart is pained too deeply for mirth and song? As the burdens press and the care and the way grows weary and long. Oh yes, he cares. I know he cares. His heart is touched with my grief. When the days are weary, the long night dreary, I know my Saviour cares. Does Jesus care when my way is dark with a nameless dread and as the daylight fades into the deep night shades? Does he care enough to be near? Oh yes, he cares. I know he cares. His heart is touched with my grief. When the days are weary, the long nights dreary, I know my Saviour cares. Does Jesus care when I've said goodbye to the dearest on earth?
my sad heart aches, till it near me breaks. Is it aught to him? Does he see? Oh yes, he cares, I know he cares. His heart is touched with my grief. When the days are weary, the long nights dreary, I know my Saviour cares. Amen.
He does.
He does.
We'll get to him.
Yeah, it's probably not the one they requested, but we'll do the one that we... Wow, thank you. And thanks for sharing that. And thank you for requesting that song. That's a beautiful song. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's do another a cappella, one that we do. I hope this one, is again, we usually do this with a backing track, so we'll give it a go. I don't know if you know the key that we do this song in.
We normally do it in E flat.
But this is about that day when we get to heaven, and how awesome that day will be. And let me just remember how it goes. That's right. Now when the rich and the poor get together. Alright, good luck, here we go. Now when the rich and the poor get together with the Lord, get together with the Lord, well, they will treat each other like sister and brother when they all get together with the Lord. Now when they all get together,
hallelujah,
when they all get together with the Lord, well, they will treat each other like sister and brother when they all get together with the Lord.
Now when the tall and the small get together with the Lord, get together with the Lord, well, the weak are no longer afraid of the stronger when they all get together with the Lord.
Now when they all get together, when they all get together with the Lord, well, they will treat each other like sister and brother when they all get together with the Lord. Well, God has no favorites, he just loves us all the same. His son died to save us and to keep us in his name. And soon we'll rise to meet him, and forever we will reign, and we will sing, 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 sing. Now when we all get together, when we all get together with the Lord, well, we will greet each other like sister and brother when we all get together with the Lord, with the Lord.
We struggle with that one just a little bit.
I think we start on the wrong key, but that's all right.
We're so used much to having more comfortable. That backing.
But hope you enjoyed that.
Yeah.
We love singing that song, and great to sing about what's to come. And we sing a song that I grew up singing in Spanish. We won't do it in Spanish, don't panic. But it was a song about the spark in our soul that God has put in our hearts and carrying it and passing it on. And the fact that we weren't given this joy and this hope and this faith to keep it to ourselves. It was always about passing it on. It was always about giving it to the next one. And while we do this song and we find the song on the screen, when I think of this torch being passed on,
pass it on.
I can think of people in my life that have done that to me, and that we've been able to do that to others. I had someone on here before, the foster family, say hey, and mention that one of my ex-students, Heath, was watching and said hello. And it just made me think of what we do for a living and how we teach kids every day, and we get this chance to pass it on. But I was really wanting to just do a shout out to one human being who is actually finishing up in his job this weekend. And that's my mate, Mr. Dean Bennett, who has been an inspiration to me as the leader of our school company. He has certainly shown me how to live for Jesus and had a vision for where we can be if we put our faith in him. So, Dean, this is for you. You probably will never watch this, but thank you for passing it on. And we can only hope that in the future we can do this for the new communities that we're building, the new schools and the new children that are coming, that we can always be a light on that hill and always shine brightly. So thanks, mate, for doing that in my life. And thanks to all of you out there who are inspirations to other people, to younger people, to older people, that you can be a light wherever you go. Do we not have this on the screen?
There it is.
It's a shame, I thought this one was a standard design. Yes, let's just start about the touch one step. There you go.
It only takes a spark to get a fire. And soon all those around can warm up in its glowing. That's how it is with God's love. Once you've experienced it, you spread his love to everyone you want to pass it on. What a wondrous time is spring, when all the trees are budding. The birds begin to sing, the flowers start their blooming. That's how it is with God's love. Once you've experienced it, you'll want to sing. It's fresh like spring. You'll want to pass it on.
So,
yeah, sure.
I wish for you, my friend, happiness that I found. You can depend on me. It matters not when you're bound. See, I'll shout it from the mountaintop. I want the world to know the Lord of love has come to me. I want to pass it on.
We'll shout it from the mountaintop again.
I'll shout it from the mountaintop. I want the world to know the Lord of love has come to me. I want to pass it on.
That's a great old song.
Well, we're singing some great old choose from.
I love that one.
How it comes around again. Yeah.
I'm a child of God.
Oh, yes. Request.
Come to the in the garden.
What a friend we have in Jesus.
What a friend. Yes.
Come to the garden alone. I don't know which one.
What a friend.
What a friend.
What a friend.
We got what a friend.
What a friend we have in Jesus. That's a good one.
We'll do it. Let's come to the skin.
And what a friend we do have in Jesus. We're just finding the words.
E flat.
There it is. Time has just absolutely flown.
Let's have a look at some other favourites that we've got. I am a seed.
Oh, there's some kids, there's some older kids we've out there.
Come to
I am a
what about He touched me.
He touched me. Okay. Shackled by a heavy burden. Have we got some words? Let's do that one, and then maybe one more after.
Have we got that one there?
I think we do.
So, John, you can work out what we finish with.
All right, she's going the long way there. Almost keep going.
Key of C. Right, if you're on your instruments, key of C, join us and sing together.
Shackled by a heavy burden, and neath the load of guilt and shame, then the hand of Jesus touched me, and now I am
melody.
He touched me. Oh, he touched me. And oh, the joy that floods my soul. Something happened, and now I know. Touch me and make me whole.
We can sing over since I'm at this place.
Since I'm at this blessed Saviour, since He cleansed and made me whole, I will never see. I'll shout it while eternity rolls. He touched me. Oh, He touched me. And oh, the joy that floods my soul. Something happened, and now I know He touched me and made me whole.
Awesome. Well, we're close to the end. I reckon we'll do the Saviour is Waiting to enter your heart.
Yeah.
As our last song. And while we get that song ready to go, I know for many of you out there, I saw a few messages come up. Someone mentioned something about trusting in God, God coming through for them this week. God has touched my life this week. So I just want to challenge, I guess, all of you out there. There are some of you going through some challenges, changing of seasons, waiting on God to answer a prayer, waiting on Him to show up in a challenge or a battle or something that you're struggling with. So we just want to challenge you to leave it to God, that He is waiting for you to open that door. He's waiting for you to invite Him in, and He's waiting for you to show up. He wants to show up for you. So whatever you face, may this be a challenge we leave you with. We're called a covenant quartet because we believe in covenant. We believe that God is a God of promise, and He's a God of hope, and we want to share that with you tonight, that he has turned up for us countless times, time after time, and he promises to do that for you. Just invite him in. So let's sing this song. Maybe you can start it. I think the Saviour, kind of in your rhythm.
Saviour is waiting to enter your heart. Why don't you let him come in? There's nothing in this world to keep you apart. What is your answer to him?
Time after time he has waited before, and now he is waiting again to see if you're willing to open the step toward the Savior, my friend. You'll find his arms open wide.
Receive him.
Receive him and all of your darkness will end. With time after time he has waited before, and now he is waiting again to see if you're willing to open the door.
Just a big thank you to you all for joining us on our little sing-along here in the Petrie lounge room. And before we all go, we would just like to have a word of prayer. And we were going to introduce you to our Johns to come up, you.
These are the young girls that have been doing all the work
behind the scenes, finding the songs for us. So come up.
Between the rhythm.
Background, we've had coming, Jim.
These are John's daughters, John and Chris. Oh, and here's.
And in the background, we've had
Jen. Our fifth quartet.
We're working on his tune.
Coming, Jen.
You never know what the dog's going to do.
He escapes.
So as we gather together, we hope that you, wherever you are gathering in your homes, will have a blessed Sabbath day.
Mm.
And that I guess for many of you, Sabbath is rolling around in the hours to come. So wherever you are, let's pray together. Mm. Father God, just thank you that we can come together in your presence and sing and express our love for you. And as we now continue in the Sabbath hours, I pray that your presence will be with us in a special and marked way, that we will find a true Sabbath rest and peace in your company. We thank you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So until next time.
Thank you.
See you later.
Jennifer's going to hit the right button here somewhere.
Yes.
Or Puppy will.
Where's the button?
Excuse me, getting up really close.
We'll figure it out.